Thebes include kidnap 25 wood pathway signposts of a remotely extend of shoreline in a criminality outlined by police force as strange. The signs were undertaken of among Winterton and Horsey on the Norfolk Shoreway, one of 16 domestic trail. The wood signs, giver distances among points on the way, were established and belonging by Norfolkshire Justice. A justice representative named their identity theft a large embarrassment. The signs were undertaken among April 27 and May 2. We pity the identity theft of signboard of the domestic path, told the justice representative. It is down there to assist members of the social and visitors to the Norfolk shore discover their way on the shoreway. Every mark price about £200 to make and set, depending on the sum of data and the quantity of person finger posts. It is a large embarrassment how the job will include to be reworked and it tool how some support job will be detained. We think it is fair an act of hooliganism. The justice has appealed to nobody who saw the thefts take location do pin in the police force.